time for Weird Wall Street, where the bizarre is just business as usual. Cristina, you're up.
Well, closer to God, closer to godliness. That might explain why a Connecticut rabbi returned the cash he found in a desk. The other lesson here to this story is maybe get a bank account.
Where did I put that $98,000 in cash?
I just can't recall.
I don't know if I'm saving 92 cents in
Moscow.
Let's hear it. Although this is going to cost four times as much.
All right, Cristina, Matt, we'll see you guys tomorrow.